Okay, we're going to take a short break. We'll be back in just a little while.
Jump around.
Ah!
Hit mic.
He says 1 second.
Hey, Mike, how could you hate Mike? You hate yourself?
Good law, John.
If you've just arrived in, you're very welcome indeed. All those people who were here earlier, we'd like to introduce Christy Barry here on the left. He was detained. He had a stockbrokers meeting earlier. A meeting of the general stockholders, and he was a bit late getting here. Apart from that, his car wouldn't start.
No, but I had a drink too many.
As we said earlier, if you have any requests, do let us know, and we'll do them for you. We'll certainly do them for you. We're going to sing a wee song from Australia. A good friend of mine from Australia is coming here to visit in 2 weeks' time. There's a wee song called Far Away in Australia. Very, very, very simple chorus indeed, so if you do feel the inkling, feel the notion, do sing along with us. This is the theme music from Crocodile Dundee 3.
Yeah, baby.
Sweetheart, I'm bidding a fond farewell. I will be yours someday. I'm bound for a new land, my fortune to try. I'm ready to sail away. Far away in Australia, soon your fate be kind. I will be ready. At last, the girl I left behind. No, you can't leave me, this fair maiden said. I will not let you go. But I must leave you, he gently replied, for only a while ago. Far away in Australia, soon. I will be ready to welcome at last the girl I left behind. Now in success or in failure, I will always be true. Proudly stay in a land far away, I'll be building a home. Sing it with us, come on. In Australia, soon will fate be kind. I will be ready to welcome at last the girl I left behind. Will she waits by the old cottage gates, watching the whole day through, till one day a message from over the Australia. Soon will they be fine. I will be ready to welcome at last the girl I left behind. Sweetheart, I bid the fond farewell. Thank you very much indeed. This time we're going to go a bit mad.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah!
As the fella said, get up them stairs before I sell the bed. I'm going to do a few up-tempo reels. Concertina reel. We've been playing this for quite some time now. Mr. Barry from West Coast of County Clare. Thank you. I'm going to slow it down a little bit. I got a request for a song earlier on. We're going to leave the Irish music vein just for a little second. Here's a lovely romantic song. Anybody feeling romantic down there? Anybody feeling romantic? McCarthy! Good friend of mine, I haven't seen for about 7 or 8 years, all the way down from Milwaukee. Living up there for 5 years, and he comes down for once I see him in 5 years. Here's a lovely song written by a guy called Gary Morris. It's a song called The Wind Beneath My Wings. I'm going to sing this for Siobhan behind the bar. Doing wonderful things to the instruments here. Must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight for your face. You've been content to let me shine. You always walked a step behind. I was the one with all the glory. You are the one with all the strength. Only a face without a name. I never once heard you this time we're going to do a bunch of reels, and we're going to finish up with a great one called The Humours of Tulla, Tulla County Clare.
Oh, we are.
There's also a Tulla in Waterford. There's
and we want you to clap your hands, by the way, because we're making a TV programme, and the more life that's in the TV programme, if you clap your hands, you'd be doing us a favour, and you'd be making more money for us,
and more
you'd be
money
doing
we
everything.
Get. And we'll
be flying it if you do that, you know.
We'll
pay you back in our own little fashion, you know. We'll give you a quarter every week. Okay, don't worry about it. It's okay. It's only a TV program.
Stuff, the humours of Tulla. Is there anybody rebellious in here? Have we any rebels? I come from a place in Cork City. It's called the Rebel County of Ireland, Cork. By the way, we will take this opportunity to introduce you to the band. On my immediate right here, all the way from the Fannad Peninsula, the most northern point in Ireland, in County Donegal, is Joe Cullen. Joe's on the box accordion here. On the left, on flute, from a lovely town called Ennistymon.
I shot up like a rocket, and to my dismay I found that halfway up I met that bloody battle coming down. That's not the sad verse, this is the one. Are you listening? Thank you. I don't know when the loaf of bread was cut, but somebody cut the loaf of bread in the middle of it, and when the loaf of bread was cut, it's a dangerous time. And I always figured out that all you guys that are enjoying yourself, it's great for you to enjoy yourself while you do it, because, do you know, sometimes I'm always enjoying myself. Anyway, what was I saying? Paul. I was talking bullshit, was I? Okay. Well, I forgot the last verse. Anyway, this is for the TV. With the help of God, I'll think of the next verse next week. So who cares? It's a part of my problem, you know. I forget late at night, and it's telling. But I'll finish off the game by singing the last verse. Why Paddy didn't go to work, you know. It was more important than singing all night and bullshitting myself. Jesus Christ, my mind has gone blank. I'm really serious, my mind has gone stone blank. I want the band back. Come back here, guys. Come back here. I want the boys back. Maybe I can finish it. I think so. Forget about that song, please. But instead, I'll do a tune called The Moving Cloud, and it'll get all your minds. Anyone that has smoked dope all day, you'll have a great time. Because this is what we done when we smoked dope 30 years ago in Ireland. Do you know what I mean? This is what we done.
Actually, it was peat moss.
This is the tune. Well, we didn't know the difference, you know. So this is what we done, and it's a tune. One night I was very high up in Listowel, Varna, and this woman approached me. She was like you, actually, but she was so nice. I said, God, it's worth getting high over her, you know. And I've been high ever since. She ruined me, that woman. Anyway, this is The Moving Cloud.
Thank you indeed. That was a wee tune called The Gravel Walks. I have absolutely no idea what that means. If somebody down there can make any sense of that, The Gravel Walks. Oh, this time I'm going to do what... It's a great old Irish classic. A song from the north of Ireland. This song has been around a hell of a lot longer than anybody here, and will be around a hell of a lot longer when we're all dead and buried. Lovely song called Carrick Fergus. I wish I was in Carrickfergus, only for nights in Ballygran. I would swim over the deepest ocean, only for nights in Ballygrass. For the water's wild and I can't swim over, and neither have I the wings to fly. I wish I could meet a handsome boatman to ferry me over to my love and I. My boyhood dreams bring back sweet reflections of happy hours I spent so long ago. My boyhood friends and my kind relations, they've all gone by now like the drifting snow. I'll spend my days on a headless rover. Dark is the ground, but sure my bed is free. Oh, to be back now in Carrickfergus on that grey mountain that rolls to the sea. Reported on marble stones there as black as ink, with gold and silver I won't support you. I'll sing no more now till I get a drink. I'm drunk today, and I'm seldom sober. A handsome rover from town to town. Oh, but I'm sick now, my days are numbered from all you young men and lay me down. I'm drunk today and I'm seldom sober. A handsome rover from town to town. Oh, but I'm sick now, my days are numbered from all you young men and lay me down.
Carrickfergus, a great song indeed. Well, we're going to do a bunch of jigs. Here's a few jigs called the Kish Jig, followed by a bunch more. Then we're going to take a short break. We'll be back indeed for our last set. So if you are enjoying the music, do stay with us. It is absolutely roasting up here. It must be over 100 degrees up here, and it's wonderful. And that's in the shade. That's Christy behind me, and a big shade it is too. The Kish Jig.
One, two, three, four. Thank you.
The county, you bugger. The last time I saw you, that was up in Delaney's pub up in Timberlogue. And you got us all kicked out.